gentlemen, it's Blind Faith, and here is your host, Priscilla Black. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Blind Daylight. I can't do it. Little foggy in accents at the moment, so I've got a bit of a sore throat going on. But anyway, let's rock in the first contestant. Number one, come on through. Hello, number one. What's your name and where did you come from?
I'm from Texas.
Well, that doesn't sound like a contestant
to me now.
It's going to go
so straight.
Bit of a sore throat. I'm doing what? What have you been doing? Look,
do you want to come out somewhere?
Oh. Well, anyway, so, yeah, thank you very much. What do you do up there in Texas?
I'm a country singer.
A country singer? Singer.
Singer.
Yeah. So you're singing songs. Could you give the audience out there, like, could you give us a bit of a sing song for them?
Working on sing doobie 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 doobie.
Well, that's very good, life. Yeah,
thank
lovely.
You.
Thank you for that. Go and take a seat, number one. Thank you. Lovely. Oh, isn't she lovely? Anyway, here is number two. Oh, number one, could you move out the way of the spot of the hard drive? Thank you, love. Number two. Hello, number two.
Are you still
on? Where did you come from? Looking up, I don't see many to send down there. What's your name and where did you come from, number two?
My name's Cher, and I'm from the States.
Well, hello, Cher, lovely.
And what do you do there in the States, love?
I'm a singer.
A singer?
Right. And I'm a fancier of sailors.
Sailors?
I do like a sailor.
I have to say, you don't sound like you're not from America very much.
No, well, I've spent a lot of time over in the UK, you see.
I'm enjoying your castle there.
Oh, thanks very much.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, of course I'm not.
Oh, you've got a car top in the castle there. And that's a nice tall necklace you've got. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Number two, go and take a seat, love. And we'll bring in number three. Come on in, number three.
Bring your drink,
love. What's your name? Where'd you come from?
Doris.
Well, listen to that, ladies and gentlemen, another one from the States. I'm going to sound like I'm coming from...
Where am I coming from?
Wales, I'm going to Welsh. Hello. Anyway, Doris, would you like to tell us what you do from there up in
I'm an actress.
Listen, singer. Did you want what? Ladies and gentlemen at home, something to look at?
Something to look at?
Amazing.
Once I had a secret long
Well, ladies and gentlemen at home, you have the ability to be interactive with us tonight, like. So please feel free to just comment on Facebook. Tell us what you think of our Doris singing. I think she sounds a little bit better than I do. What do you agree with that?
You're
kind of a
vodka.
Yes, I learned the same thing. Thank you, number three. Please take a seat. And on that note, I'm going to... Ladies and gentlemen, there's a bit of a technical hitch for a minute. Our picker is currently not ready yet.
Thank you.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I've got a bit worse than the blind date. Right, welcome back to part two of Blind Date. Now, I've got to say, number one, two, and three are all out there waiting for our picket, who took so long for his makeup on that I've had to produce all sorts of other singers in the meanwhile. So anyway, here is our number two. Come on in, number two. Sorry, picket. Come on in, picket.
Hello,
Shirley. What do you do? What do you do up there in Wales?
I sing.
Can you do a little bit for the ladies and just give it to them?
No.
Go on, do a little bit now.
No, because I'm coming home.
Give me a card.
Now, can I do that?
Anybody else, Dad?
I'm coming
soft.
I'm the one I'm supposed to do it fucking after
yeah,
Paris.
The only one sentence back, like everyone else has one.
Hey, big spender.
Yeah. Lovely. Oh, yeah. I'm sure everybody at home really enjoyed that, didn't you? Anyway, so if you'd like to just kind of move over here and pick up.
Yeah, off camera.
And off camera. No, on camera there, lads. So, number one. Come on in, number one. Here's our number one. You can't actually see us because an invisible divide in between.
Because of it.
What's your question for our number one?
If you could kill Cilla Black, how would you do it and how would you hide the body?
I'd suffocate her in my breast. And then I bury her in my groin.
Sounds great, let's do it.
Number two, come on in, you can go. Number two. So, John, what's your question?
Same question for number two.
Oh, Stella, that's stupid. I'd like to see your head horse, really.
Me and that clip.
And,
like a chicken. And I'll bury you in a chicken house.
We catch you up like a chicken.
Lovely. Oh, we're a 90-man audience, and none of us do at home. Maybe you can give it a voting on Facebook, lad. And just tell us what your thoughts are about the way I get killed. Thank you.
Seriously, where the fuck she's from?
Over there, lad, yeah. Number three, come on in, number three, man, number three.
Yeah. So I'm going to go with number three.
Number three.
three. Oh, well, come on in, number three. Woo!
Come on, I'm going to get one.
I'm going to get one.
I'm going to get one.
Yeah.